with Rubin Rodriguez, were 27 years old when they fought each other for the first but not last time in Madison Square Garden, New York, in February of 1965. And this bout was Carter's comeback from defeating Joey Giardello, which would be his only ticket to being ranked a top 10 contender again. I chose to cover this matchup because it is too often forgotten, due to it not being addressed in the movie and lack of relevancy. As boxing historians, we must keep these moments in time alive. Though this was Carter's 25th professional fight, with Luis Rodriguez entering the bout with a 57-4 record, Hurricane Carter managed to score a knockdown in the 7th round. With Carter weighing in at 154.5 pounds, Rodriguez 151, a former welterweight champion. Carter's comments from the bout, to me, shows he had respect for most of, if not all, his opponents before the bout, or if not before, after. Here are Carter's comments. There was no kind of trouble with him and me at the weigh-in or in publicity photos. He was a good-natured guy, a real pro's pro. In the ring, he had me very angry, from running and jumping all over the place. I had to pick him up out of frustration and almost slammed him down, but the ref warned me. I dropped him hard with a right hand in the 7th round and he dropped dead on his ass on the lower rope. He got up and ran and jabbed while the crowd booed all night and gave him the decision win. My own damn fault for not trapping him, but he was that fast in keeping away from me. Although there is no footage from this bout online, or at least not any released, to document what happened in this bout, regardless of Hurricane's loss by unanimous decision, is an important fight in Carter's career. Rodriguez moved and jabbed while Carter chased and kept the pressure. Rodriguez outboxed him throughout most of the bout, and Carter suffered a cut over his right eye in round 3. Carter landed substantial blows in rounds 3 and 5, and sent Rodriguez through the ropes with a right, left, right combination in the 7th round. Rodriguez appeared unhurt and rose at the count of 8. Carter later said, "I could see he wasn't hurt. It was the first knockdown of Rodriguez's career. It had to happen sometime," Rodriguez said. The two traded blows for the remainder of the round. Considering how Hurricane's career was going downhill after his loss to Tiger, they fought again in LA, and Rodriguez won a unanimous decision again. Carter said he could not catch him, and it was just one of those things in boxing. So he took it in stride, as he knew he was slowing down as time went on.